Hi everyone, welcome back to the Savvy channel. This is Advanced Communication Lab part 2. So the experiment is second one. Here we are going to test the klystron. So first I am going to show you the klystron power supply. So here we are going to set a voltage, current and rippler with beam and frequency. So this is the initial part of the experiment. Next I am going to show you the klystron tube. So this is the main we have to test how the oscillations will be generated in a gigahertz, which will be useful for the applications such as satellite communication and radar system. So here in the video you can see that the klystron tube. The second part is isolator. This part is isolator where it is isolate the frequency in a reverse order. So here you can see the direction of the flow of frequency. The third one is attenuator to attenuate the different frequencies, and here the gauge will be given. So here the gauge you can set it at a different level. The next one is frequency meter. Here the frequency meter directly we tested through 8 gigahertz to up to 12 gigahertz. So this is the one of the part of the experiment, and the last part is your slotted line carriage where we can see the output in this particular experiment, and we also have a detector where we have to connect it to the CRO. So this is the initial parts of the total experiment. So it is disassembled. We have to assemble, then we have to conduct the experiment.